When you're favored by God, you're also favored by the devil.
Look at this. Uh-oh.